in the 37.
Ben will pull it.
Whoa, lost it on those pumps. It's free on the ground. And he's trying to say he's passing the ball. It's recovered for the moment by Kerry Hyder Jr. Wow.
But I do think it was the motion of the arm that got the ball out. Terry?
Ready?
Terry McCauley.
So when the nose of the ball gets straight down like it does here and then he loses it, that's a fumble.
So Seattle should challenge?
I believe they should, yes.
And they just did. Pete Carroll just threw the challenge flag.